This video presents the new Curtain Wall Louver Panel in ARCHICAD. The Louver Panel is a fixed sash panel. It can be used either for architectural design intention or for mechanical ventilation function. You can select any panel in edit mode, either on the floor plan or in the 3D window, and choose the CW Louver Panel via Info Box or Element Settings. Let's see the main characteristics of this panel. Open its Settings dialog. On the Panel and Frame Settings tab page, you can set the panel offset. With this function, you can offset the depth position of the panel relative to the curtain wall frames. You can choose from four main directions in the Top Direction pop-up. On the right side, the 2D and 3D detail level can be set. You can choose the subframe or the adapter from the Frame Type pop-up. Use the louver offset to offset the depth position of louver relative to the louver frame. On the bottom of the tab page, you can set the louver frame dimensions. On the next louver options tab page, you can fine-tune the louver. By clicking the picture pop-up, you can select the following louver styles: straight profile, Z profile, L profile. If you select the custom profile, you can choose any predefined unique profile on the right, then click the Override Custom Profile Surface to override its surface if necessary. Depending on which style you choose, you can set various louver dimensions such as angle, thickness, cutting angle, overhang, inner angle, width, and so on. The louver distribution can be set on the bottom right part of the tab page. Here you can select the automatic distribution, the fixed distance, or the number of louvers options. Note, by selecting the custom profile only, the louver angle can be customized and the automatic distribution option is not available. Model attributes and floor plan and section settings are available on the last two tab pages. In 3D, intelligent hotspots help you to set the louver angle and the top direction. You can now apply louvers not just for the individual window sashes, but also for curtain wall panels. You can then easily customize them even more detailed and specified to the design requirements.